Sally called when she got the word. She said, I suppose she heard about Alice. Well, I rushed to the window and I looked outside, but I could hardly believe my eyes as we lose you. Oh, I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. Cause for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glance. Now I gotta get used to not living next door.
Where she's gonna